What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Guys, I know we haven't been posting for a while now. We've just been busy with life and today we're trying to, you know, shoot a vlog about this guy running a bull.
A mechanical bull.
We have a new camera, the drone in the back, so we're gonna test that out today too, so stay tuned for that. And on the weekend, this guy went down to the city.
PBR. Went to watch the PBR. It was a bull riding championship. I think it's the first time they held it in Melbourne. And you guys will be getting that footage as well, because we're gonna put it all in together with this video, I think.
Yeah, of course.
Alright, cool. And I got, so enjoy the video, guys.
We're about to go inside now, so just, let's check it out. Alright, so we're walking inside now.
Tell them where we're at.
We're at
Fun Glor.
Currently, we're at Fun Glor. If you guys don't know, this is a race go-karting place.
It's like the only place where you can find a bull.
Yeah, it's the only place you can find a bull. So, yeah. Going inside now. Alright, so we are here. The bull is there.
And we gotta find out if they're gonna turn it on for us.
Thing looks like it's been locked out for a long time.
Let's go and ask. We'll find out now.
A few minutes later.
Seconds at a time, I try to tame boiling hell by gouging ugly hide. No room for fear, if you got it, find a door. Cause this ain't the place to find out, you ain't cowboy to the core. I got a number on my back, startup jack, first strap to my boots. The ride of my life, a ton of dynamite, waiting to blow sky high in the shoes. I pull my rig up tight, wrap my hands suicidal like every time before. Pull my hat down low, move up on my rope, knock my head, let's go and get cowboy to the core. Some say I'm crazy, right out of my mind. Cause rank bulls with slinging horns is how I spend my time. It ain't too.
Alright, guys, so if you guys want to try this out, come see Joe at Fun Glor.
Fun Glor, that's
the place.
He's
got the hookah. He's got the hookah for the mechanical bull.
Yep.
Come see us, guys.
Come see him. This bull needs people to come ride it as well, doesn't it?
Oh yeah.
Alright, thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Alright, so we just finished it from inside. The bull riding was pretty fun. It's really hard to hold on. It's a matter of, you know, having good technique to hold on, but yeah. We did pretty well. I did 18 seconds. This guy's been doing 17 seconds.
Both times.
Yeah, both times. Well, I still hold the record, but yeah, it's cool.
Whatever, Dwayne. Alright, guys, so I'm just here with Gustavo Pedrero. Just want to ask you a few questions. I'm a student.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Were you born in Mexico?
Yeah, I'm born in Jalisco. It's in the middle of the country.
Jalisco? Jalisco is very nice. I just came from there, actually.
Oh, really?
There a month ago, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What made you choose this sport? Did you grow up?
All my family is in this sport, that's why.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
that's a tough sport, man. It's a tough bloodline, huh?
Yeah, really. A little bit.
Yeah? What goes through your mind just before they open the gate?
Thank you, Bob.
Just clear my mind and enjoy the 8 seconds.
Are there any secrets that help you hold on to the bull longer? Or?
Not much. No, just the bull.
Just gotta hold on for your life, right?
Yeah.
Is this like the Mexican team or?
No, they are from Brazil.
From Brazil.
Yeah.
From Brazil. Well, man, I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
I hope you do well out there.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Anything you'd like to say to the fans?
Say hello, everybody, and enjoy the show.
Thank you very much.
From Mexico.
Now we're gonna test out our drone that I bought. Flies really good. Cameras, it's alright. 720p, not bad. But
he wasted his money, in other words.
Yeah, basically. But doesn't matter. We're gonna go try it out now. So yeah, let's go. Down there.
Yeah. You scared you'll lose it?
No, yeah, I'm scared I'm gonna lose it. Or whatever, let's just go down here. Let's go pull up there and then we'll just walk into our park. So yeah, we're about to go test out the drone.
Out of here, I've been working at a convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just cross the border and into the city. You and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. You got a fast car. Fast enough to run a flyway. We gotta make a decision. Live tonight or live die this way.
I don't know why we're ending a bull riding video like this, but
oh well.
Another vlog. Another one. Not a bad view here, actually.
Yeah,
did you break it?
No. I did not break it.
What kind of drone is it?
Huh? Alright, so this is a AR
drone
2.0. Give me a turn that way, it's better lighting. That way.
And you want to look lighter?
Yeah, I'll look lighter.
Why you want to look white? Why you want to look white?
A good quality video requires lighting. And natural lighting is the best.
I thought we were talking about your skin color, man.
My skin color? What do you mean?
You said you want to look lighter. That's it.
Black is beautiful. Get the view.
That's it!
Oh, look at that river in the back. Right there. Oh, yeah, right there.
Right there.
I don't know if you guys remember back then when we did the Warheads challenge. This guy lost the challenge.
My phone.
Well, Blaine's won, so he's gonna pick something out for me to do. I'm not liking
I'm not liking his ideas. He was looking at my hair and it's just, no. But yeah, that was a hard challenge. My tongue started bleeding, my tongue still hurts.
Today, we are going to Altena Beach, to the pier. And the weather is
22.
It's not bad.
The weather is 14 degrees right now. The weather is 14 degrees. The challenge is for him to jump into the water, off the pier, into the water, with all his clothes on. What do you think? I think you can handle it, don't worry.
This is a stupid challenge, man.
I'm excited for this.
This is stupid.
I am excited. He thinks it's stupid, but come on, guys, come on. What? Come on, what? What?
This is stupid, man.
No, it's not.
I prefer to do St. Kilda.
All right, guys, all right. This was the deal. Would you rather walk around in Flinders Street in your underwear? In your underwear?
That was never gonna happen, bro.
In your underwear?
That was never gonna happen. You know that.
Pick up chicks. Or do this, which is much easier and
much deeper and full of sharks.
Full of sharks. It doesn't have sharks. Relax, yeah?
Probably not.
These guys got a thing for sharks. So, yeah, I'm so excited for the challenge. This guy doesn't look ready for it, but we're down. Yeah. All right, what's going through your head right now? We're about to go do the challenge. He wants to knock me out right now. Well, it is what it is. You lost the challenge, true?
Next challenge, mate, you're jumping into the Yarra River. I promise you that.
Dude, you're not meant to say that on the camera. Whoa, you want to run that person over?
No.
You wanna say something about the challenge? What is this, son? He's gonna jump in with everything he's got on. No comments, no complaints, nothing. Okay?
Do you hear a complaint?
He's been complaining off camera for the last 10 minutes, let's say. Oh, look at that lighting. Yeah.
That's what you wanna look, huh? White.
Yeah. Oh, look at that lighting.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Jumping into a pier, 14 degrees.
Oh man, this is beautiful, look at that, oh my gosh.
So you've done the challenge really well, really well, really well. I'm so proud of you. Well done, well done. Yeah, he's pumped, he's pumped. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey.